The stunning 53-year-old didn't let the Sunday scaries get the best of her. Come Monday, she threw on a tiny yellow two-piece, grabbed a book nothing like a Bill Clinton thriller for a beach read, and jetted to the beach. She captured the moment on camera and shared the photo with her fans on Instagram. In the shot, she's relaxing with a hat and sunglasses on, and her book on her belly. And she looks effortlessly gorgeous as always. Mondays are always better in a bikini, she captioned the post. She's right, Shields' bikini pic definitely boosted the moods of millions. Commenters are showering Shields with praise. "Wow, you look amazing," one wrote. Another added, "Incredibly beautiful and strong as always." However, one commenter noted that the girl from the Blue Lagoon isn't the same anymore. Which, one would hope, considering Shields was 14 when she appeared in the famed flick. Many jumped to Shields' defense writing, "She was like 14 in that movie. She is 53 now. She looks darn good still." Others had the opposite point of view, saying, "Looks like the Blue Lagoon beach Brooke." Yet if there's anything to be learned from Blue Lagoon, besides not to eat the berries, it's that Shields' body was made for bathing suits. Which is why she frequently posts photos like this, and why she collaborated with Ashley Graham for a Swimsuits for All campaign. Read more from Yahoo Lifestyle. Follow us on Instagram, Facebook, and Twitter for non-stop inspiration delivered fresh to your feed, every day.